In this video, I'm going to show you my three favorite ways to add a border to any image in Photoshop. Let me show you the first and the easiest way first. Let's unlock our image. I'm going to double click that and unlock this image. And to add a border, I just have to double click and go to layer style. And in layer style, there is a stroke option. And if I go and select that stroke option, I could choose outside, inside, or center for a border. So I'm just going to choose inside here, and you see it's creating a border. And then I could change the color here. Let's say I want a red border, and I'm going to change the opacity to 100. And there we go. And you could play around with these things. You could change the opacity to be lower and more transparent. You could change the blend mode here, and you could change the size to be very large or very small, and really any color you want. If you want to go white, you could do that and press OK. So that's the fastest way to add a border to any picture. Let me go ahead and delete that. I'll show you the second way. The second way is clicking the layer, make sure it's unlocked again, and then go to Filter and Camera Raw Filter. In Camera Raw, you'll have this icon FX, click FX. And here you want to change the amount of vignetting to be all the way up, mid-tone all the way down, and roundness all the way down. And you'll get this really nice filter here. And now if you change the feather number, if you go down, it's going to be really sharp. If you go up, it's going to be really soft. This gives you a little more control than the layer style as far as styling your image border. So that's the second way to do it if you want a nice black or white border. I'm going to press OK. Let me go back to show you the last way here. Again, I'm going to unlock this layer. And this third way, I need to add another layer. So I'm going to just click here and I'm going to add a layer, solid color. And when I choose that, I'm going to decide what my border color is going to be. Let's say it's just going to be black here. I'll go down here, choose black. And now I need to drag this layer underneath my image. Now it's underneath my image. My image is on top. And now I'm going to select my layer and I want to go to the crop tool. So I could press C. It's right here. Or I could just select it here, press C. Now, basically, I want to extend my crop right outside. If I want a big border, I could just extend all the way out here. I'm going to make sure I do that in every side. And I could just like go here. I'm going to press OK. And now I should have a black border. That was the color I chose my border. That's the fill color. If you don't like that, you could select the fill color, double click, and you could change that to white or whatever color you want. And here you could change the opacity again and things like that. That anything you could do to any layer, you could even double click this. You could do pattern overlay. You could do texture. You could really do anything with this that you could do with any other image. So that's another way to get a border around your image. Try it for yourself. See what the best fit is for your image. I hope this was helpful. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a ton more Photoshop tutorials and a lot more. Thanks for watching.